It should be a great experience playing my future team. It's I hope I can beat them before I go play for them. It'll be cool to play against all the kids I'm going to play against next year, and against Coach Cole and then all those coaches that I'm going to be playing for next year. So I didn't tour too many schools. I made my decision pretty quick, but I've always been a fan of Michigan State, just living in the area, living about an hour away from Lansing and Fenton. Just always a fan of football, hockey, basketball, just all those sports. I have quite a few friends and buddies that are going there. I know quite a few people that just go to school there and don't play any sports, just go to school. And when I toured there, I really liked the arena. I really liked the feel of the campus, and I just felt like that was somewhere I wanted to call home for my 4 years of college.